portable oxygen kit market is projected to experience promising growth opportunities in the forthcoming years. Portable oxygen kit market, an overview. The global portable oxygen kit market is expected to witness strong growth during the forecast period between 2021 and 2031. Portable oxygen kits offer improved access to medical oxygen at residences to elderly populations who are suffering from different respiratory disorders. Portable oxygen kits contain stored medical oxygen, which is offered to patients by using oxygen masks, oxygen breathers, and nasal tubes. Read report overview at https://www.transparencymarketresearch.com/portableoxygenkitmarket.html. COVID-19 pandemic affected numerous markets worldwide, but portable oxygen kits market witnessed positive growth during the pandemic phase. With increasing population sections contracting the virus across different age groups, demand for portable oxygen kits witnessed surge in demand at residences, globally. The increase in product demand positively impacted growth in overall portable oxygen kit market during the pandemic phase. Portable oxygen kit market, trends and opportunities. Rising prevalence of different chronic diseases such as asthma and COPD is the key growth driver of global portable oxygen kit market. Also, advancements to existing portable oxygen kits owing to surge in demand are anticipated to help create revenue-generating opportunities for well-established market players in the coming years. In addition to this, government initiatives and measures that spread awareness about different respiratory diseases and benefits of using portable oxygen kits could fuel product demand and stimulate the growth in global market in the years ahead. Get brochure of the report at https://www.transparencymarketresearch.com/sample/sample.php. FLAC equals B and REP_ID=85159. Development in health. With advent of new applications that help order portable oxygen kits could assist the segment emerge as fastest growing market in future. Other factors such as rising aging population and changing consumer lifestyles could also contribute to growth in overall portable oxygen kit market in future. Home application and use segment is expected to emerge as largest contributor to overall market owing to growing product demand among geriatric population suffering from chronic diseases in leading economies globally. Portable oxygen kit market, competitive landscape. The global portable oxygen kit market is extremely competitive, with the presence of several prominent players. Many of these players have become successful owing to years of delivering consistent results and are projected to hold a large share in overall market in the years ahead. Growth strategies such as new product launches could assist well-established portable oxygen kit market players in gaining a competitive edge over other players and help create revenue-generating opportunities. Get report methodology at https://www.transparencymarketresearch.com/sample/sample.php. FLAC equals RM and REP_ID=85159. In March 2022, GRS India announced the launch of new portable oxygen kit that is powered by smartphones, which has proven beneficial on supplying oxygen to patients at affordable prices. Research and development activities could be key, revenue-generating growth strategy for leading players in the coming years. Other strategies such as signing of collaborative agreements with smaller players could assist leading portable oxygen kit market players in expanding their presence in global market and increasing their revenue. Few prominent players in global market include Chart Industries, O2 Concepts, Invacare Corporation, Inogen Incorporated, and Worthington Industries. Make an inquiry before buying at https://www.transparencymarketresearch.com/sample/sample.php. FLAC equals EB and REP_ID=85159. Portable oxygen kit market, regional assessment. North America is expected to be the dominant region in global market in future because of increasing patient population suffering from respiratory diseases in countries such as the US and Canada. Leading market players in North America could make huge investments in mHealth, which could help the segment emerge as largest revenue generator in future. Asia Pacific is anticipated to witness significant growth in overall portable oxygen kit market in the coming years owing to rising prevalence of chronic diseases in countries such as India and China. Europe is projected to offer substantial revenue-generating opportunities for leading players in overall market due to supportive government measures towards portable oxygen kits in countries such as the UK and Germany. Other regions of the world such as Latin America and Middle East and Africa are anticipated to witness moderate growth in overall portable oxygen kit market, in years to come. About us. Transparency Market Research, a global market research company registered at Wilmington, Delaware, United States, provides custom research and consulting services. Our exclusive blend of quantitative forecasting and trends analysis provides forward-looking insights for thousands of decision makers. Our experienced team of analysts, researchers, and consultants use proprietary data sources and various tools and techniques to gather and analyze information. Our data repository is continuously updated and revised by a team of research experts, so that it always reflects the latest trends and information. With a broad research and analysis capability, Transparency Market Research employs rigorous primary and secondary research techniques in developing distinctive data sets and research material for business reports. For more research insights on leading industries, visit our YouTube channel and hit subscribe for future update, https://www.youtube.com/channeluc8ezg23tmuadelatebkq. Contact. Nikhil Salani. Transparency Market Research Incorporated. Corporate Headquarter Downtown. 1000 Northwest Street, Suite 1200, Wilmington, Delaware 19801 USA. Telephone 1-518-618-1030. USA-Canada toll free 866-552-3453. Website, https://www.transparencymarketresearch.com. Blog, https://tmurblog.com. Email, sales@transparencymarketresearch.com.